Relying on his faith, a local pastor is making a courageous sacrifice. Noah Schumacher is volunteering to give up part of his liver to save a dying child he's never met.
And Bob Jones shows us the personal reason that pushed the pastor on this emotional journey.
We want to do whatever we can to save life.
Just how fragile life can be hit this family hard a few months ago when Noah Schumacher's mother, Diana, went to a doctor for a cough, but something far more serious was discovered.
Through a lot of testing, a lot of appointments, she realized that she was experiencing liver failure.
Diana was placed on a transplant waiting list. Noah, the pastor of High Mill Church in Plain Township, went through a battery of tests and blood draws at the Cleveland Clinic, hoping he could give part of his liver to his mom. But the results, not what he was praying for.
I wasn't a match, and it was easily the hardest day of my life because I want to save my mom's life. It's the greatest gift that could be given to me.
But a clinic transplant coordinator told Noah he is the ideal candidate for a dying child, also in need of a liver transplant.
I knew I wanted to do it, and when I told her, there was no hesitation. Her first thought was, you know, of course we can do this.
Noah talked it over with his wife, Michelle, and their three children. They don't know if a boy or a girl needs the transplant or the age.
This is a gift we've been given to walk out our faith.
The six-hour surgery can have complications, but Noah says as a father, it's an easy decision, a risk he feels compelled to take.
We say we follow Jesus as Christians, and I don't understand how you couldn't do this.
I'm really proud of him for doing this.
The pastor's selfless decision is inspiring others to help Noah's mother. People in the community, even strangers, are calling the church, offering to be tested to become a live liver donor.
I think that, you know, the story could play out to work out well for everyone, and that's our hope.
The transplant surgery scheduled for next week. The pastor hoping his sacrifice saves a child's life. He says he isn't nervous and has faith.
We'll be fine. Even if it's hard, it'll be okay. I hope so bad that the recipient is okay.
In Plain Township, Bob Jones, News 5.